Hello viewer, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I will going to show how to fix error message Windows cannot access specified device path or file. If I try to open my file, here you can see file not opening. It's give a error message. Windows cannot access specified device path or file. For fix the problem, we need to appropriate permission to access. Let's start it. How to fix it. Which file you want to access, on that file right click on your mouse and go to properties. Select security tab and from here select where you want to access the file. Suppose this computer I want to access the file in user, so I select users. After selecting, click on edit option. Now again select the same path as I before select the users, so I selected users again. Now from here uncheck all deny options and make sure check all the allow option. After that click on OK and again click on OK. Now you try to open your file. Hope problem is fixed. If you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.